A police operation is underway on the border between Queensland and New South Wales as a crackdown begins on illegal dumping. Police are stopping trucks and checking their loads after concerns were raised about waste companies dumping rubbish in Queensland to avoid fines. Main Roads is also assisting police.